हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन क्लास 8 चैप्टर कोल एंड पेट्रोलियम वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द नेचुरल गैस. एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द फ्यूल्स कोल एंड पेट्रोलियम अर्लियर, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द नेचुरल गैस. पेट्रोलियम प्रोडक्ट्स वेयर इट इज फाउंड अंडर द सी, सिमिलरली नियर टू द पेट्रोलियम रिजर्वॉयर्स वी गेट नेचुरल गैस ऑल्सो. The main component of natural gas is methane. Methane, the formula is CH4. Also with methane, there are small amount of butane and propane are also present. These all are the gaseous compounds. So these are present as natural gas. Means the combination of these gases is called natural gas. About natural gas, we must keep in mind three important points. That is, first, natural gas is a very important fuel because it can be transported through pipes very easily from one place to another. Second, clean and non-polluting fuel. Natural gas, unlike coal and petroleum, doesn't produce any kind of pollution. As we have studied about coal and petroleum, both are prepared by the fossil fuels. So, when they burn in the presence of oxygen, they produce carbon dioxide gas, CO2. CO2 gas which causes global warming. So it is a polluting gas which is not produced by the burning of natural gas. So that is why it is called clean and non-polluting fuel. And third, it is stored under high pressure as CNG. You must have seen LPG cylinders at your home. The LPG cylinder, similarly we use CNG cylinders also for the fuel and for the vehicles and some industrial processes also. CNG and LPG are approximately same kind of gases, just the composition of these parts are different in all these three things. So it is stored under high pressure in the cylinders in the form of CNG. The full form of CNG is compressed natural gas. Compressed natural gas.